All right, y'all, it's about that time. It's rock hide time. Time to hide some rocks. Rock hide. Brighten up the dump station a little bit. There you go. Dump station, folks, right there. The take the window seat rock. Doing the nice flower field with a bee and birds. Okay, we got one more. Let's go. Okay, we're gonna go do this one. Secret pocket.
What do you know about that?
There ain't nobody here. Oh yeah, the door's open. How about where this car's parked? People at the car will find it. A bit, but it's up to you.
What?
Wherever you want to put it.
Yeah, I just don't want anybody looking at stuff. Alright, last one. All right. Frustrating.
Wherever.
There,
that's good.
There we go.
All right.
We did it, guys.
On the walkway by this streamer tinsel stuff.
This one doesn't really stand out either, so you really got to look for it. This video, somebody will find it before this video is posted.
All right. That's the rock hide, y'all.
Yay. Hey, everybody. It's about, I don't know, it doesn't matter. Anyways, I'm going to hide the last, well, I hid the last rock. I'm just going to show you where I hid it. This is our spot. Troy's about to torch up a fire, and here's the last rock. We're gonna keep it in the spot. Hopefully someone finds it. We did four, how many rocks did we hide? We did four rocks this trip, so stay tuned for the next rock hide. Thanks, guys.